Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Lisette and today I've got another unboxing for you. It's Monday, so I'm doing an unboxing for Diamond Painting It Forward. Guys, Diamond Painting It Forward are diamond painting with a special meaning that hope to inspire, help, heal or empower. And in October I'm going to do a Diamond Painting It Forward month. So if you want to join, search for a diamond painting that has a special meaning for you and work alongside. Guys, if you want more information about Diamond Painting It Forward, I'll put a link over there. And today I have a special diamond painting for you. So it came in this box, but inside there's the box from the company, and it's from Crystal Canvas Art Designs. So this is the box, and these are special drills, guys, crystals. So the entire painting is made of crystals. The canvases are poured glue. Glimmers, shimmers and shines, that's their logo. It's a sturdy material, it's a bit it has a polyester feel, and it doesn't have scalloped edges to prevent it from fraying. You see this? But the border is like this, so hopefully it won't cause a problem. Right, inside there's a basic toolkit. A basic pen with a squishy on it and a thick, well, I think it's a six placer, but it's the thick one. I don't work with those. And a boat with a funnel and a plate of wax. These are the drills. As you can see, they're all crystals. They are in individual baggies. I'll get them out in a second just to show you. But first we're going to look at the canvas. Right, guys, are you ready? Dun, dun, dun! Wow! Haha! This one has a special meaning. It's the breast cancer awareness ribbon, but it is beautifully done. It's licensed artwork from Natalie Mickham, and it's on the canvas as well, guys. Look, it's over here. Licensed artwork. This is the thumbnail. Isn't that beautiful? And well, guys, I don't need to say what the special meaning is because that's obvious. But October is Diamond Painting It Forward month, and October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So if you're struggling with it or have struggled with it or know someone in your surrounding that is struggling or has been affected by this disease, this is a beautiful canvas to do, and that's why I wanted to show it to you. I've seen this one, well, I've seen the start of the unboxing and I was like, oh no, 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 she has it and I don't want to see it, because I like to do the unboxings like this so I can give you my honest first impression. But the one that I'm talking about that has unboxed it on her channel is a fellow creator called Angie, and she is doing a breast cancer awareness event in October. So I'll leave a link to her channel in the description below. So in case you want to do an event in October, then you can do the breast cancer awareness event from Angie. And this would be a beautiful painting to work on. And if you're working on that event, you can also join me for Diamond Painting It Forward, because guys, wow, this is a really powerful diamond painting. Let me go through it with you guys. It's a 40 by 80 centimeters. It's round drills, but it's all crystals. You've got a schematic in the right bottom, in the top right side and in the left bottom side. And on both sides you always also get the thumbnail. And we've got 24 different colors. And what I also want to show you guys is the symbols are really easy because you've only got numbers and letters. You see? So it's pretty straightforward. It's nice and sticky, not too sticky. And the canvas is clear, guys. You don't need a light pad, but it's also because we've got really light colors with this one. So it's really easy to see. So the background is all light colors, but it is confetti heavy, guys. Because it's not like it's one color, it's an area of gray shades. And well, let me show you. You've got the nice bumblebee here, and his wings are really beautiful. And then you've got this beautiful flower over here, another bee over there, and you've got the beautiful pink ribbon. Wow. It's really beautiful, guys. But it is quite big. And I'll show you the drills. I'll take them out. And look, guys, they are in baggies, so you don't, if you don't want to, you don't have to kit them up. They've got a really large number on it. So I know that this is number 16, that's the K. And maybe just for me, I would put a K on it as well. And I like to kit things up, but you don't need to, because you can just use the baggies. So it's really easy. But look, guys. Oh, if you like special drills, then this is one for you. Guys, these are the colors. Those very cool pink ones. These are the colors of the ribbon. And let me just show you the background. I'll put them in a tray to show you, but these are some of the colors of the background. So it's like a silvery feel, guys. Look, guys. That's the pink of the ribbon. Ooh. So guys, this is an amazing diamond painting to do with a special meaning. Well, it doesn't need any more extra info, but I just wanted to bring it to your attention in case you haven't seen this one, or in case you don't know the company and you would like to try a special drill. I think this one lends itself perfectly to be done as a special diamond painting for diamond painting it forward. I would love to know what you think about it. Do you like this one? Is this something that you would like to do? All the product information is in the description below as usual. And this is a really big one, but they do have other ones. Most of them are full drill, but they also have some partials. And well, maybe you can find a diamond painting with a special meaning for you in there. Guys, I would really appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up on your way out. And the diamond painting bonbon. I almost forgot it. I think it's quite difficult with this one to do a diamond painting bonbon, because I think this won't work up that quickly. But if I have to choose, I would choose this bumblebee in the bottom. And the wings are over here. You can't see them quite clearly through the lens. But I think once this is worked up, it will turn out beautiful. Don't forget to check out Angie's event if you're interested in breast cancer awareness events. And well, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you next week for another diamond painting it forward. unboxing. And as you know, guys, I put this symbol in for all the unboxings that I do for Diamond Painting It Forward. So that's the logo. So you can always recognize the thumbnails if you see them in your list. Like, oh, that's the one with a special meaning. Right, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great week, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.